This represents Lower Manhattan.
Okay.
That little ruby is 196 Hudson Street. That's the location of the first Martin guitar workshop in the United States. My family came to America. The boat landed on November 6th, 1833. This diamond inlaid top represents the night sky, the day the boat went.
Oh, that's true.
Isn't that cool?
Yeah, that is very cool.
Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Yeah, yep, yep.
Awesome.
Well,
that's great to hear.
Yeah.